welcome to another Toddler Tuesdays. My name is Miss Sarah. It's nice to have you with us again this week. So let's get started with our story time dice. See which songs we get. We have our turtle. Can you put one hand out like this, pull in your fingers and have your thumb on top, and then take your other hand, and that's going to be the turtle shell, and put it right on top. And that's actually the American Sign Language for turtle. Ready? One hand like this, turtle shell on top. I had a little turtle. His name was Tiny Tim. I put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water. Gulp, 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 gulp. He ate up all the soap. And now he's home, sick in bed with bubbles in his throat. Bubble, 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 pop. Bubble, 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 pop. Great job. Let's see which song we get this time. And we got the Wiggles. My right foot's starting to wiggle, my right foot's starting to wiggle, my right foot's starting to wiggle, and I tell it now to stop. I'm trying to sit here nicely, I'm trying to sit here nicely, I'm trying to sit here nicely, but my left foot wants to bop. My left foot has the wiggles, my left foot has the wiggles, my left foot has the wiggles, and I tell it now to stop. I'm trying to sit here nicely, I'm trying to sit here nicely, I'm trying to sit here nicely, but my right arm wants to bop. My right arm has the wiggles, my right arm has the wiggles, my right arm has the wiggles, and I tell it now to stop. I'm trying to sit here nicely, I'm trying to sit here nicely, I'm trying to sit here nicely, but my left arm wants to bop. My left arm has the wiggles, my left arm has the wiggles, my left arm has the wiggles, and I tell it now to stop. I'm trying to sit here nicely, I'm trying to sit here nicely, I'm trying to sit here nicely, but my body wants to bop. My body has the wiggles, my body has the wiggles, my body has the wiggles, and I tell it now to stop. Whew, good job, friends. That one always makes me lose my breath a little bit. Let's take a big, nice, deep breath and out. Remember, you can smell a flower and then blow a bubble. Great job. All right, it's time to sing our thank you song to our grown-ups for doing those five simple things with us each day. Sing, talk, read, write, and play. Sing, talk, read, write, play. Sing, talk, read, write, play. Sing, talk, read, write, play. Growing readers every day. Let's do that one more time. Sing, talk, read, write, play. Sing, talk, read, write, play. Sing, talk, read, write, play. Growing readers every day. If you'd like to read a book, clap your hands. If you'd like to read a book, clap your hands. If you'd like to read a book, have a listen and take a look. If you'd like to read a book, clap your hands. If you'd like to read a book, stomp your feet, stomp, stomp. If you'd like to read a book, stomp your feet, stomp, stomp. If you'd like to read a book, have a listen and take a look. If you'd like to read a book, stomp your feet, stomp, stomp. If you'd like to read a book, shout hooray, hooray! If you'd like to read a book, shout hooray, hooray! If you'd like to read a book, have a listen and take a look. If you'd like to read a book, shout hooray, hooray! Great job, friends! So our first story today is called Red Light, Green Light by Anastasia Swin. He's got a small red car and a big green truck. Red light, stop. Green light, go. Cars and trucks drive to and fro. Big ones, small ones, fat ones, breath in, driving out, and driving in. What are they driving into? Is that a tunnel? Red lights flash, rail cars roll. At the booth, pay a toll. Looks like the toll is 20 cents. Up above, the choppers fly. Traffic news comes from the sky. One road, two roads, three roads, four. Now turn and turn and turn some more. Buses, trolleys hurry past. Fire engines going fast. Uptown, downtown, people know. Red light stop, green light go. The end. So I guess you can guess our opposites today. They are stop and go. Would you like to learn the sign for stop? All right, so take your hand out with your palm up. Take your other hand and give it a little chop. Stop. So this hand's out with the hand up, and the other hand, stop. Stop, and then go. Take your two hands with your pointer fingers out and point go. So you can make it kind of like a rainbow. Your hands go, go. Stop and go. Great job. Let's try it one more time. Stop and go. So our red light always means stop, and the green light means go. So if you see when mommy or daddy or grandpa or grandma is driving and it's a red light, that means stop. And when the light turns green, that means you can go. Great job, everyone. So I want to practice that a little bit. I have a traffic light right here. I think it goes this way. Yes, it goes this way, right on top. Very good. Can you make twinkle fingers with me? Good job. Twinkle, twinkle, traffic light, shining on the corner bright. Red means stop, green means go, yellow means go, but very slow. Twinkle, twinkle, traffic light, on the corner shining bright. Great job. So I have my red, my yellow, and my green. Let's do that one more time. Twinkle, twinkle, traffic light, on the corner shining bright. Red means stop, green means go, yellow means go, but very slow. Twinkle, twinkle, traffic light, on the corner shining bright. Great job, friends. And a fun game to play to remember go and stop is to have your two colors. Red means stop, green means go. And you could have a little dance party or even a race in your house or outside if it's nice, and practice stop and go. So let's see if we can practice together. I'm gonna stand on up and we can practice marching. So if I have a green light, march, 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 stop. What else could we do? Could we run? All right, but it's still a red light. Should I go yet? No, red means stop. Let's wait for the green light. Run, 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 run. Stop. Good job, friends. You could even try that with songs and dancing, or you could even do it with twirling or hula hooping, whatever you want to have fun with. But green means go and red means stop. Great job, friends. So now that we have more signs to add to our opposite song, let's remember our first ones. We had big and little. Great job, you guys are doing a wonderful job remembering. We had fast and slow, day and night, and now we have stop and go. Think we can put it all together? I know that you can. Let's practice it all together. We can do opposites, opposites, opposites. We can do opposites. Follow me. Big and little, fast and slow, day and night, stop and go. Clean and dirty, up and down, loud and quiet, smile and frown. We can do opposites, opposites, opposites. We can do opposites, follow me. Give yourselves a hand. Great job, friends. You're getting really good at that. My two hands go clap, clap, clap. My two feet go tap, tap, tap. My two hands go thump, thump, thump. My two legs go jump, jump, jump. My one body turns around. Then I sit quietly down. Great job. All right, it's time for our next story. And this one is called Go, 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 Stop. How many goes do we have? One, two, three. And how many stops? Just one. One day, Little Green said a word. It was his first word. He had never spoken before. The word was go. He liked how it sounded. He practiced it quiet. Go. Then medium. Go. And finally, very, very loud. Go! It was exciting to have a new word. Little Green couldn't wait to share. He bounced into town, jumped to a very high place, and shouted it for everyone to hear. Go! It was perfect timing. Nap time was just ending. Bulldozer was the first to wake up. I'm going to surprise Dump Truck, he said, and he pushed his load of dirt to the very top of the hill. Soon everyone was awake and busy working on the new bridge. Pulling, lifting, carrying, mixing, scooping, driving, pushing, and holding. Very important jobs. Go, 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 shouted Little Green. Tow truck towed terrifically. Crane carried carefully. And dump truck dumped dependably. Mixer mixed marvelously, and Backo waved his long arms in the air. The more Little Green shouted, go, 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 the faster everyone moved. But then everything got a little crazy. No one knew what to do. Little Green tried a whisper, go, hoping it would slow things down. Do you think that would work? It only made things worse, and everyone kept going. Suddenly, a stranger rolled into town. He looked here, he looked there, and then he jumped to a high place and shouted out the only word he knew. He's red. Do you have any guesses on what that one word might be? Stop! It was just what everyone needed to rest and get organized. Little Green and Little Red were exact opposites. Go, stop, go, stop, stop, go, stop, go, stop. but they tried working together. Whew.
It wasn't easy.
Go, 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 go. Stop. Oh, get off me. Sorry, I had too much go.
It wasn't fast.
Go. Stop, 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 stop. Why are you so far away? Sorry, too much stop.
But then they finally found it. Go, go, go. Stop.
It works. Way to go. It was the perfect amount of go and stop
to get things done. Little Green and Little Red liked working together, and they were good at it. The new bridge was finished just on time. Everyone was excited. Go, shouted Little Green, and the cars raced across the bridge. Look at that teamwork. They got it done working together. Then Little Yellow slid into town, and he had something to say. Slow down. They were the perfect words for a very busy bridge. The end. So I have the perfect game to practice stop and go. It's a freeze dance game. So I have my speaker. We're going to play some music. And when you hear the music start, you can dance along with me. And when you hear the music stop, I need you to freeze and try to stay still. No wiggles, no moving. Do you think you can do it with me? All right, stand on up. We're gonna start with a Lori Berkner song. So you can go and start dancing because we hear the music. Keep going. The music stopped. So you stopped and froze. Great job. Let's start it again.
I shouted out,
hooray! And we would stay together. Can you shake?
La, 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 la.
Good job freezing. Nice stop. So you can continue doing the freeze dance game at home with your grown-ups or your brothers and sisters. It's a lot of fun if you have someone else to start and stop the music so you can practice even harder. Freezing. Maybe your mom might even think that something happened. You've been frozen. Hopefully it's not so cold outside that she might actually think that happened. Great job, everyone. I think it's that time again. Bim, bam, 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 arazima, tazima, tish, tosh, wallaby, woo. A bim, bam, 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 razzima, tazzima, tish, tosh, wallaby, woo. Stand up. Sit down. Stand up again and turn around and around. Bim, bam, 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 razzima, tazzima, tish, tosh, wallaby, woo. A bim, bam, 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 razzima, tazzima, tish, tosh, wallaby, woo. Hands on your head. Hands on your knees. If you get a cold, you might sneeze. Hands on your head. Hands on your knees. If you get a cold, you might sneeze. Bim, bam, 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 razzima, tazzima, tish, tosh, wallaby, woo. A bim, bam, 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 razzima, tazzima, tish, tosh, wallaby, woo. Elbows in front, elbows in back. When you look like a duck, you say quack, quack, quack. Elbows in front, elbows in back. When you look like a duck, you say quack, quack, quack. Bim, bam, bam, bam. Razzmatazzma, tish tosh, tish tosh, wallaby woo. A bim, bam, bam, bam. Razzmatazzma, tish tosh, tish tosh, wallaby woo. Whoo! Good job, boys and girls. You can have a seat. And it's already time for our goodbye song. So get our poster out. I think you're pretty good with our animal motions by now. So let's just jump right in. See you later, alligator. After a while, crocodile. Give a hug, ladybug. Blow a kiss, jellyfish. See you soon, raccoon. Out the door, dinosaur. Take care, polar bear. Wave goodbye, butterfly. Great job, friends. If you can stick around, I have a little extension activity for you. Get ready for some fun. All right, welcome back, everyone. So today we are going to make a go stop sign. Can flip between green and red. Green means go, red means stop. So you could use this to play a game with someone in your family, whether it's a stop and go freeze dance game, or whether it's a stop and go race, or whether or not you practice stop and going, whether you're getting ready for bed or cleaning up your room or helping to pick up toys. But you can also do this with your parents too. Maybe you can get them to read a story and stop the story. Go, stop the story. So to make this, all you're gonna need are a red and green crayon or marker, some white paper. We're trying to make this as easy as possible with items that you have at home. And the other week we were tracing circles. So you can either use like a roll of masking tape or a bowl, and you're gonna trace a circle with your red crayon. And then you can trace a circle with your green crayon. Then you can go ahead and have fun coloring it all in. And you can either just leave the colors there, or you can try to write stop and go inside. And then you're going to practice those cutting skills with your scissors. Now, grown-ups, this is my friendly reminder that we know you're very good at cutting out circles, and we know you're very good at coloring, and we know you're spectacular at writing. But this is a perfect opportunity to let your little one practice using scissors, working on that pencil grip, and even using glue is a fun skill that kids absolutely adore. So once you have both your circles cut out, you can go ahead and take a popsicle stick, tape it in there, and then when your other circle is done, you can just glue it on top, put your red on one side, and you'll kind of have a sandwich on a stick. Green on one side, red on the other. So you could even try practicing singing. If I go to green, I need to start singing. La 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 la. If it goes to red, you need to stop. I wonder what other sounds we could make. Could we roar like a lion? Roar! Or could you, like I said, spin around in a circle? Or you could do other fun dance moves. Remember, you could use this for your freeze dance game, or you could just turn the music off and on and do stop and go. Have lots of fun with this, parents. This is a great simple activity that helps really reinforce the concept of stop and go. And it's a fun activity, especially if you're cooped up with a little more time than you might like to spend with each other. Sometimes actual activities, planned activities help both parent and child pass that time. Remember, you're doing a wonderful job, and we can't wait to see you all back at the library as soon as we can. Have a great day. Thank you.